Greetings from Brazil. I'm Camila Catter, the director of Flash. Flash is an animated documentary about how we women relate to our own bodies in different ages and how, for example, race, sexual orientation, gender identity, and profession can generate different experiences. The film has 5 different animation techniques. We have oil painting on a dinner plate, we have watercolor animation, 2D digital, claymation, and 35mm film with scratches and painting. I hope you enjoyed the film. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Svetlana Razguliaeva. I'm director from Russia. Let me introduce you my film, Urban God. Everybody knows a wolf and a god are not a couple, but unfortunately there is a sort of people, kind of urban god, who doesn't know about it. This film based on my own experience and story of my mom. She was a young woman when she arrived from a big city to a small Siberian village. This film shows every life of a village where I was born and spent my childhood. Have a nice screening.